Hi, Sproutlets! Well, Valentine's Day is coming up very soon, February 14th. That's just like 2 weeks away. And so be sure to send us your cards. At sproutonline.com, you can learn all about how to share, because we're going to be sharing messages to all your loved ones. Really nice. Well, it is Magic Week! And I am the great Shondini! And she is the great Chica Dini. Well, and we got this magic word from Elijah in Atlantic City, New Jersey earlier. Elijah said, my favorite magic word is hocus pocus. I'm going to use that magic word, and I want you to say it with me, Sproutlets, to make Chica disappear into thin air. There'll be no Chica here. We're going to say hocus pocus on three. Say it with me. Ready? One, two, three. Hocus pocus! Ha ha! I am the great Shondini, and I have made Yeah, you wrote good. Okay, great. There are two Chicas here now. Wait a second. No, I was supposed to make you disappear, Chica. Wait, which one of you is the original Chica? You are? No, you can't both be the original Chica. Yes, you can. All right, how about this? Well, I had breakfast with Chica this morning, and the original Chica that was with me would be the only one that would know what we had for breakfast. So, what did we have for breakfast? Pancakes! You both knew pancakes! No, you... All right, this is... No, this is... I have to straighten this out. Okay, so I'm going to use the magic word, hocus pocus, and make both Chicas disappear. Okay, ready? So say it with me on three. One... Two, three, hocus pocus! Ha ha! The great Shondini strikes the... Wait a second! There are now three Chicas here! Okay, okay. Chica! Only the real Chica would be able to sing the birthday song. Okay, everybody say hocus pocus with me on three. Ready? Okay, here we go. One, two, three, hocus pocus! Oh, little peace and quiet. Hi, Sproutlets! Wow! There's still all these Chicas here. My magic trick didn't go the way I had planned. Well, I have a new magic word that I got here from Will. Check this out. It's Will. Well, Will is four in Plymouth, Massachusetts, and said his magic word is oogly googly. Yeah. Okay, so oogly googly. I'm going to try and use that word, but I think the only way it's going to work is if we're all synchronized. That means that we're all interconnected. Yeah. All right, so... we need to do a little Chica sizing. You guys up for it? Okay. Maestro, we just need some music. Okay. All right. So, let's all get synchronized. So, Chica right here, this Chica, would you lead us in something to get us all synchronized? Yeah. Side to side, side to side, side to side, side to side. Oh, we're getting synchronized. Okay, Chica right here. What should we do? All right, Sproutlets, are you synchronizing with us too? All right, so Chica right here. What's something we should do? Down and up. Down and up. Mm-hmm. Down. All right, Chica in the back. What do we got? Peck and peck. Peck and peck. Peck and peck. All right, I'm feeling like we are very synchronized, Sproutlets. So, go. I'm going to try and correct this trick and make all the chicas disappear. Say oogly googly with me on three. One, two, and three. Oogly googly! It's just one chica. Oh, wow, that was fun having all those chicas, but boy, it was intense too. Okay, so it worked. We did the trick, but I guess I didn't really ever make you vanish, did I, Chica? No. All right, well, we're going to go play with Super Y. Sproutlets, let's keep sharing more magic words with us. I think we're going to go play with Super Y. It would be more fun if we had all the chicas here. Oogly googly!